With an extraordinary wisdom, it breathes another air. Simon Rattle's description of the final movement of Beethoven's Piano Concerto No. 4, a concerto which, as I said in my introduction, Simon describes as having the purest music of all five. Now, Beethoven himself gave the first performance at a chaotic concert on December the 22nd, 1808, in which he premiered the 5th and 6th symphonies, as well as the 4th piano concerto, but which ultimately went off the rails. The concerto then drew high praise from the musical press. Peggy Brecken tweets, "Sun still streaming in, a new Beethoven recording on Classic FM. I just need some cake for a perfect evening." Tomorrow night, in the final night of Beethoven Piano Concertos, I will play number 5, The Emperor, Christian Zimmermann, again at the keyboard, with Simon Rattle conducting the London Symphony Orchestra. Get some cake in, Peggy. Now, in just a couple of minutes, music by Mendelssohn, the Symphony No. 5, The Reformation, is next.